Let me just go and finish up by telling you about Ed. He told you about the biggest winners and losers on the market today, but he deliberately left out one stock so we could explain it here and now. Now, this company is Ecofibre, which makes hemp oil and products. And today you can see its share price has risen quite phenomenally. At one stage, it was up by more than 64%, late in trading, up by around 21%. Now, the reason, well, a big part of it is the golfer, Jordan Spieth, the legendary NFL quarterback, Tom Brady, the basketballer, Steph Curry, and also the all-time great skier, Lindsey Vonn. They're all brand ambassadors for the clothing company Under Armour, which today signed a three-year deal with Ecofibre to source hemp-based yarn for apparel production. Ecofibre will acquire a new manufacturing machine to fulfil the contract, which will be financed by Under Armour. But Ecofibre's key backer is Barry Lambert, the creator of Count Financial. His timing in financial markets is legendary. Count was bought by the Commonwealth Bank for $373 million, and Lambert, as a result, became one of the biggest individual owners of the Commonwealth Bank's shares. Ironically, after the Banking Royal Commission, the Commonwealth Bank sold Count for just $2.5 million. Well, Lambert, who got interested in hemp products and cannabinoids after his granddaughter Caitlin was diagnosed with Dravet syndrome, which involved increasingly frequent seizures. But due to the pressure of her family, she was treated with what was then illegally acquired hemp paste. The story was told in many places, including 60 Minutes. Well, now the hemp is not just used for seed or for potential cures, but also to make materials for high-end sports clothing. Ecofibre said today the deal with Under Armour will make it profitable, hence the big price jump on the stock market today.